we continue to track this wintry weekend, we've got crews on the ground for what you need to know before you head out the door.
Of course, we want everyone to be safe out on the roads and have a good idea of what to expect. Let's get out to Gabby Easterwood right now, live in the Pinpoint Weather Beast. Gabby, where exactly are you at right now? How are the roads looking?
Well, good morning, Lisa and Kirk. Yeah, we are actually driving down South University. We are kind of in the Highlands Ranch area at this time. You guys can see these roads are just gnarly this morning. This is actually kind of what we've seen throughout the metro area. Here's a closer look at what you're going to see on the ground as well when you're heading out the door this morning. A lot of snow-covered roads. Of course, Liz was just talking about those 5 to 7 inches the metro got over the weekend. And of course, we're expecting more snow throughout the day as well. Here's another view for you for the back of the Pinpoint Weather Alert Beast. You can see things are shaky right now, but again, lots of snow on the roadways, and this is something you're going to want to look out for throughout the morning, especially over those overpasses and bridges where we've been watching closely for those freeze overs. Of course, CDOT as well as the city of Denver inside the Denver city limits are going to be out with those snow plows, especially on those corridors around the interstates, kind of just making sure that they are making the roads safe for you to head out this morning. But again, this is going to be something you're going to be wanting to watch for the rest of the morning. And of course, we're going to be live here in the Pinpoint Weather Alert Beast for those updates for you and a look at the roadways as we get a little bit more snow this morning and as that sun comes up and potentially some of those plows are able to plow over some of that snow we got overnight. Live in the Pinpoint Weather Alert Beast, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.
All right, we'll check back in. Thanks, Gabby.